Okay, welcome back to another vlog. I keep messing this up. I hate doing these. Welcome back, kids. So, this is how I plan, take, and edit my Instagram photos. I don't usually do an extravagant thing like this, but we're doing Jenny's makeup anyways, so what am I not in frame? Okay. But I was doing Jenny's makeup anyways, and we had time before we had to do it, so to you the whole through the whole thing. So I am about to get in the car with Luca.
Luca's picking me up.
Hi, Luca.
So we have Jenny.
Hey.
In the car. She brought me toast, so that was really nice.
Here we go.
I really do need Starbucks, so we're gonna go there. Coffee. Gross. This is an interesting comparison.
Good morning, how are you today?
Hi, good, how are you?
Good as well. What can I get for you?
Could I have a grande oat latte with a pump of vanilla, please?
Yeah, of course.
And a chocolate croissant.
Is that warmed up for the chocolate croissant?
Just a little bit, please.
Perfect, that'll be $10.61 for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi. Good, how are you?
Great, thank you. So I've got the chocolate croissant, and your total's gonna be $10.51.
Just credit, please.
Awesome.
Morning.
Christmas
comes. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Bye.
You look really good in this lighting.
I'm gonna,
like, move your face forward. No, no, so weird.
So her rollers are in. And then we're trying to do a brown wing. So this is one before. This is you before. Reason we're doing this shoot is because I bought this dress that I really want to take a picture of, and I don't love it. Like, I don't love it enough to keep it, which happens a lot. So I'm gonna get a picture in it and then I'm gonna return it. Seems like a good idea to me. We're gonna have to change in the car, so my back seat is very tinted. I'm not gonna take a picture in this outfit, but I could.
My lips still need to be done.
Oh shit, should we do those now? Where's your lip stuff?
Over there.
Oh, perfect. Let's go do that. Just got ready, done getting ready, and now we're about to head out. So we'll see you when we find a location. I don't really know what location we're gonna do. I also can't see. This is the look. Look down. This is Jenny's look. I can't fucking see. How do people do this in the sun? Mm. Oh, I literally can't.
So they like walk it, you know?
Ready to go.
I don't know how to do that.
Okay, well. We have to go find a location now.
Are you saying Main Street?
Main Street? Okay, so we'll go there. We should probably get gas before we do
that. Really pretty.
That's funny. So now we have to go get gas and find a location to take pictures at. So.
It was like a crusty napkin. I thought it was a bag.
Puro.
Well, yeah. Thank you.
Just
like, get it off.
Stinky. So what happened was...
Wait, before we start, look at this outfit. Are you okay?
No. So we found where we wanted to take pictures, and I went to the back seat to get changed, and realized I left the bag of clothes at Jenny's house, so we're going back. I really have to pee, so it's fine. Love this for us. Okay, so we made it back with our stuff. Like this. Okay, the top is from Princess Polly. The shoes are from Ego. Yeah, we're gonna try and get a picture before the sun goes down. Okay. With construction people watching us, we did it. This is Jenny's second look. I've given up on my second look because it's a lot of work and I'm tired. So we're gonna do Jenny's second look and then that's about it.
What a day.
Honestly.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Can I bring the bag?
Yeah, you can use the bag.
Mother of pearl. Like, you look professional.
I would wear this to a business meeting. Good look. If you do it in the grass, if you want to do it on the salt, is like not my favorite thing.
Yeah, let's
look
do
at.
It.
Here, now give me your phone. Right. We did it. All done our photo shoot. This is literally what I'm wearing right now.
This is so Alco Taco.
Do you like that?
I do. I want to see the ones of me walking originally.
We did Jenny's second look, so the next thing that I'll show you is how I actually like choose the ones I like, what vibe I'm going for, and how I edit them. So you guys will get to see how I edit them. It's pretty simple. I don't do a lot anymore. I used to do quite a bit, but don't do much anymore. So you'll see my little secrets. And yeah, see how we edit those. Okay, so first thing you're going to want to do is choose your favorite picture. I obviously took a lot, so you're just going to go ahead and pick that one. I usually then go into Visco to my favorite one, which is AL3. I usually bring it about halfway just because that's the filter that I like doing, but I don't like too much of it. I'll then go into the other settings and kind of just look through them. I usually only do saturation. This one kind of makes you look a little bit more tanned because I'm very pale, but I don't want too much of it because I was already outside and there was sun. That's pretty much all I do with Visco, and then I'll go in to bring that picture into Facetune. So Facetune is another editing app, but what you do when you go into Facetune, you just want to go grab the picture that you just edited. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And the one thing that really bothered me was these rocks and this kind of like salt and dirt in the background. So I use the patch option on Facetune. So it kind of mirrors another place in the picture and then puts that mirror in the picture part of the picture that you chose. I'm not entirely sure, but you can kind of see what it does there. And then I'm able to get rid of those rocks and then you can't see them anymore. So the last thing that you do, obviously, is then post your picture on Instagram. I chose two, as you guys obviously saw on my Instagram. So those were my choices. I don't do a lot of editing anymore. My aesthetic is pretty plain Jane, and not too crazy with the filters anymore. But what you're going to want to do on Instagram as well is, if you click on the picture, you'll see this luxe option, because when you post it, luxe automatically has it on like a filtered option. So you're going to want to go ahead and bring that downward so that it actually posts in the edit that you originally had. And yeah, go ahead and post your picture. Right now, my aesthetic is pretty plain and I'm trying to keep it that way. I've been wearing a lot of leather, evidently. But since I'm trying to just keep things neutral, I don't wear a lot of colors or a lot of patterns normally on my day-to-day life. And I'm trying to reflect that kind of on my Instagram for my aesthetic. This, I need to be posting more of Warren. He's so gorgeous. But I did have a lot of color when I went to Italy and stuff like that. But now that it's day-to-day quarantine, you know, it's pretty neutral. On my stories, I like to keep different things like YouTube. The archives are things that I wanted to post, but I didn't post. I really like the way that they look in black and white. So those are kind of there for me to just reminisce on things. Warren, oh my God, Warren is so beautiful. I can't even handle it. Look at him. Oh, so yummy. I love him. We also have my outfits. When I post my outfits on my story, I kind of like to keep them in those stories there so that I can reminisce and just keep track. Well, not really keep track, but to see what I've done and what I've worn and really how my aesthetic has evolved. All my different trips are also on there. I haven't really gone a lot of places, but you know, quarantine, we did go to Tremblay, as you see here. That vlog is also on YouTube, but I like to keep little reminiscence of those trips. Costa Rica, we did a couple of years ago, which was great. Italy was amazing. I wish I kind of knew more of what my aesthetic was when I was in Italy so that it would have been more beneficial for my social media. And Texas, Banff, all that stuff we did there too. So
That was great. That's kind of my aesthetic for my Instagram. On Jenny's Instagram, this is the photo that she chose for the from the photo shoot. This bodysuit is from Skims, and I am telling you, it snatches you in and it looks great on everyone. I love my aesthetic, and that's my plan to keep going forward with that. And I think it's evolving all the time.